Hey guys, Craig from Accelerate here. Today we are running you through a big 200 amp hour, 2000 watt inverter, lithium setup in the back of this Chev 2500. It's epic, come and check it out. Righto guys, so this Chev, the customer wanted a system that he could run obviously his fridge for a long amount of time without having to start the vehicle was the main priority, but also be able to run battery tool chargers, be able to run induction cooktops, coffee machines, that sort of jazz. So essentially a full system which he could fit in under on the factory tray, and the roller covers still fit nicely over the top. So we've managed to make this as compact as possible. So to achieve this for this client, we've put in a 200 amp hour Invicta Xero lithium battery. We've put in a Victron 2000 watt inverter, and the new REDARC 50 amp Alpha DC-DC charger, as well as a little 15 amp Victron 240 volt charger just for maintenance when the car's not being used. So I'll run into detail about each of those components and why we've chosen them. So first of all, heart of the system, what's powering everything is the battery. So battery we've opted for here is Invicta's new 200 amp hour zero lithium battery. Now these are a pretty special battery. They're actually IP65 rated, so they are waterproof. Obviously it comes with Invicta's 7-year full replacement warranty as well, which is absolutely unbeatable in the battery market. They are full IEC certified as well, so if you use them in your caravans, they are the safest battery on the market, as well as a super high discharge, so it can run this 2000 watt inverter on its own with no dramas at all. Now, another cool feature these have as well, if you're linking them with, you know, more batteries, 2, 3, 4 batteries in series or parallel, you can actually join them together via a CAN bus cable, so they all talk to each other and they always stay level. So really, really excellent battery. Next component that we have fitted to this vehicle to give the customer his dream setup is the REDARC Alpha DC-DC charger. So this is one of the new bad boys on the block from REDARC, only just recently released a few weeks ago. So it does all the same things as your old DC-DC does, and you know, and love. So obviously charges the auxiliary battery as you drive and take solar, but it takes it a whole step further. Another feature the customer wanted, he actually wanted a jumpstarter feature built in, not easily viable with a lithium auxiliary battery. So what we've done instead, these Alpha DC-DCs have a reverse charge function. So if you ever run your start battery flat on the vehicle, you can go onto the REDARC app, the Red Vision app, hit a button, and we'll actually reverse charge 50 amps back to the start battery. So that will help recover your start battery so you can start the car and drive off, obviously, if your auxiliary battery is full. So the other great feature about these REDARC Alpha DC-DCs, they will blend charge sources. So traditional DC-DCs, obviously you can do solar or vehicle, but they won't blend together. These Alphas will actually use a combination of solar that's available if you have a solar panel hard mounted, and obviously vehicle charge together to get that 50 amps total charge for that battery. So putting less strain on your alternator. They are also weatherproof, they're super compact, and they look pretty hot to be honest. I reckon they're pretty schmick unit. Third thing we've done, obviously the Victron 2000 watt inverter. Now you're probably wondering why we haven't gone for a more common brand inverter, say, you know, REDARC or Enerdrive. Obviously both really, really excellent units. The main reason the customer wanted the Victron unit in this vehicle is we've got the Garmin PowerSwitch switching all the devices. The Victron inverter has the ability to be turned on and off through either a positive or a negative standard 12 volt switch. So we were actually able to turn this inverter on and off through the Garmin PowerSwitch, which is not something that can be achieved with the Enerdrive inverter. So they are also a really, really high quality inverter and will last the customer for years to come. So we have also included a little baby 15 amp mains charger for this customer as well, which was also a requirement. So that just allows him, when he's not using the vehicle for long periods of time at home, to be able to plug in a 15 amp inlet in the side here, essentially keep that battery maintained and charged so it's not going to go flat on him and he doesn't have to jumpstart it. Just a handy little maintenance 15 amp Victron charger. What I didn't mention before, the Garmin power switch. So this is a really, really cool unit. So this one here is a single module. We've actually custom 3D printed in-house a mount, flush mount for it to suit the Chev. Now this allows you to switch up to 6 items. So we have obviously switch number 1 being the Victron inverter to give the customer 240 volts. as well as the rest of them are for his sockets, lights, that sort of jazz. So the rest of his 12 volt stuff. Now, the really cool thing is obviously to look at it, it doesn't look like much from there. There's no labels, you're probably wondering why. Reason why is that these are Bluetooth compatible as well. So go onto your phone on the app and you have all of your appliances all labeled, marked out. The app's super responsive, super reliable. The best part is it actually works for your Apple CarPlay and your Android Auto. Battery monitoring wise, obviously Invicta has a built-in Bluetooth monitoring. This customer really wanted a physical screen, so we've opted for just the Victron BMV12 smart monitor, so Bluetooth as well as a physical screen, that he can just drop the tailgate and really quickly and easily see what percentage his battery's at. 240 volt outlets for the inverter as well. Flush mount caravan style calypso outlet, nice and simple, the bottom there, IP rated. That just makes sense, so it makes it super easy for him to use his 240 volt stuff. Thank you so much for watching. As always, if you have any questions, please drop them in the comments section down below. Please don't forget to shoot us a like and a subscribe. Check out our other touring builds up here, and YouTube reckons you should watch this.
Accelerate off-grid touring, powering your adventures.